I'm Buzzy, the knowledge bug. Welcome to the airport. This is a very busy place. People coming and going, planes landing and taking off, helicopters, seaplanes, jet airplanes, hangars. There's so much to explore at the airport, so let's get going.
In sports, the national...
Bunga, bunga, bunga.
Hi. Hello. Hi.
Mm-hmm.
Are these bags small enough to fit in the overhead compartment?
If not, you can check it with me.
I would like a double tall latte, please.
Sorry, we don't have lattes here. Would you like an aisle seat?
A nice car.
It certainly is a lovely day today, isn't it?
With you in a moment here.
Where can I get my tires rotated?
Well, first you need to take a right, then you need to go about two blocks, take another left, then come to the stop sign, then you need to take a, well, somewhere around there.
Why, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hang on 1 minute, my eyes hurt. You sure you don't want to go to Burien, Washington?
Warning! Do not try this at home. Rabbits hate having their ears pulled. Who wouldn't?
How about this one? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Huh? Yeah?
Oh, heavens, no.
How about this one? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Huh? Yeah?
No, that's not mine.
How about this one? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Huh? Yeah?
Oh, my gracious goodness, no.
This here? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Huh? Yeah?
Oh, I don't think so.
How about this one? Huh? Yeah? Huh?
Baggage
yeah? Huh?
From
huh? Yeah?
96
oh
will be loading
goodness,
on
no.
Carousel number 5.
First you preheat your oven to 425, then you mix all the ingredients in a large bowl.
And then she said, oh, for flannel, so for flannel, I don't know what
I want. And use 2 cups of flour and 1 cup of sugar and just a pinch of baking soda.
Luggage from flight 244, loading carousel number 3.
You bake until they're lightly brown, and put little sprinklings on top.
I got a white convertible with the dent in the back bumper. Oh, yeah, I think you'll like it. It's a great car, great car.
I want a 4-door sedan, please.
Okay, I got a flashy 2-door sports car. It's tiny, but it's fast, man.
I need a very big car. I've got a dinner appointment with other businessmen.
Okay, I got this one. You'll like it. It's a purple convertible, yeah. This car can take you to the moon, man.
No, that won't do at all.
How about a motorcycle? Yeah, it's big. Big motorcycle. Maybe a sidecar? What do you think?
I want a 4-door sedan, please.
Well, how about a tricycle?
Don't you have something a little larger?
How about a motorcycle? Yeah, it's big motorcycle. Maybe a sidecar? What do you think?
I need a very big car. I've got a dinner appointment with other businessmen.
Sit, Fifi. Don't be a show-off.
Baggage from flight 512 will be on carousel number 8.
Down, Fifi, you little rascal.
This here? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Yeah? Huh? Huh? Yeah?
Oh, heavens, no.
Car rentals. Lost and found. Lost and found. Five. Five. Terminal. Tickets. Gates. Parking. Baggage.
What's black and yellow and goes zup zup?
A bee flying backwards?
How do you get down off an airplane?
You don't. You get down off a duck.
Gates A through B. Gate A.
We're having a special on both guys. Yes, we have aspirin. You should try chewing gum for that. You don't want help, do you? I'm on my lunch break. You don't want help, do you? You should try chewing gum for that.
Flight 412 from Butte, Montana to Flushing, New York, has been detoured to the Bahamas due to bad weather. We apologize for the delay. Flight 412 from Butte, Montana to Flushing, New York, has been detoured to the Bahamas due to bad weather. We apologize for the delay.
There is a green convertible in the parking garage with its lights on.
Attention, attention. Would Mr. D.B. Cooper please come to the last and found? We found your parachute.
Arrivals. Boarding. Thank you.
Hey there, can you validate my parking?
Sorry, sir.
So, wanna see my Egyptian dance again?
Very nice.
Hey there, can you validate my parking?
Sorry, sir.
Woohoo! Thumbs up.
Hey, this isn't a farm.
Daisy.
Woohoo!
To London. We hope you'll be having a pleasant flight with us today. We will be taking off soon, and I'd like to bring to your attention a few safety features of the Concorde. The Concorde has exits at the main entrance, and in the rear, and over the wings. To operate the doors, merely move the door latch and pull on the door. Before we take off, please make sure your seat belts are securely fastened about your waist. To adjust the seat belt, lift up on the flap and pull the belt or buckle. Once the pilot has turned off the seat belt sign, you may release the seat belt by pulling up on the flap. We request, however, that when in your seat, you keep the seat belt on for safety. In the unlikely event of an emergency, oxygen masks will drop from the overhead compartment above your chair. Simply place the mask over your mouth and breathe normally. Put the elastic over your head and pull the ends tight to securely fasten it. Note that the bag may not inflate. This is normal. Passengers with small children should put on their own masks first, then help their children with theirs. In the event of a water landing, your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device. For your dining pleasure, we will be serving peanuts in the cabin.
Thank you.
Go ahead and type in your name. And I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will keep track of your score as we play. Hey, let's play a game! Just pick one, and away we go! If you need any help, just ask me, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug! Let's color some pictures! Thank you. Ready to play another game? All you gotta do is pick one. Do you want to play easy, medium, or hard? Oh boy! Let's play What Is It? Match the picture to the answers on the right. Good luck! Super duper job! Super duper job! Yes, indeedy! You're pretty good at this! Well done! Good job! Super duper job! Super duper job! Good job! Good job! Super duper job! Super duper job! That's right! Well done! Super duper job! Well done! Good job! Good job! That's right! Well done! Right you are! Good job! You got them all! Let's play another game! How easy or how hard do you want the game to be? Are you ready for some trivia? Not only do knowledge bugs like to answer questions, we love to ask them too! That's how we get to learn so much great stuff! So now, I'm gonna ask you some questions, and you can tell me the answers! Good luck! What part of the wing do you raise to slow a plane down? Good answer! How many passengers can a Concorde hold? Super! What do you call the up or down direction of an airplane? Excellent! What is another name for the flight data recorder? Super! How about this? Where do passengers get on and off an airplane? Super! What do you call the vehicle that pushes a plane away from the gate? Where are airplanes cleaned and repaired? In the... Super! What do you call the screen that shows things detected by radar? Good answer! Which aircraft has a drop nose? Good one! Okay, try this one. What can you look at to find out when flights are arriving at the airport? Good one! What do you call the flaps on an airplane wing? Bingo! What do you call the kind of luggage specially made for carrying clothes on hangers? Yes! What kind of fuel do airplanes use? Yes! What do flight attendants use to make announcements to passengers? Super! Which machine reads the barcode on a baggage ticket? Bingo! When were airplanes invented? Yes! What does a pilot use to tilt a helicopter's blades? Yes! How long is a Boeing 747 from wingtip to wingtip? What lifts a helicopter into the air? Yes! What do you call the wheels on the bottom of a plane? Good one! Who signals directions to the pilot from the ground? What controls the speed of an airplane's engine? Yes! What do you call the runners on a helicopter? 100% right! Okay, try this one. Where does garbage go when it is taken off the plane? How many passengers can ride in a Bell Jet Ranger helicopter? Excellent! What instrument shows if the airplane is flying level to the ground? 100% right! What does a metal detector do when it detects metal? What instrument shows the pilot how high the airplane is flying? 100% right! How about this? What are notebook computers powered by? Good answer! Where do passengers get on and off an airplane? What do mechanics stand on to fix high places on an airplane? You got it! What kind of engine does a car have? Excellent! Where would you find an airplane's radar scanner? How about this? Which way does an airplane go when a pilot raises the elevators? Good answer! Okay, try this one. Which way does an airplane go when a pilot lowers the elevators? Good job! You got them all! Do you want to play another game? Baggage claim from tickets.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Ready to play another game? All you gotta do is pick one. Do you want to play easy, medium, or hard? Hello there! Let's play Find It! First, I, Buzzy the Knowledge Bug, will choose something I know you can find back at the airport. Then we'll buzz back over there and take a look. Keep your eyes open, and when you find what you're looking for, just click on it. Here's your first item. Now, let's see if you can find it. Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it. Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it. Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Down below is a picture of the item. Now, you have to go find it. You found it! Let's find another! Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another! Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another! Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another! Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Way to go! You found it! Let's find another! Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! Congratulations! You found it! Let's find another. Okay, let's see if you can find this one. Good luck! to go! You found it! Let's find another! Okay, let's see if you can find this one! Good luck!
What'll it take to get you on a flight out of here today? Hang on 1 minute, my eyes hurt.
Excellent! You found them all! Let's find more! Okay, let's see if you can find this one! Good luck! Wanna play a game? I'm ready when you are! Hey, let's see how you're doing! Let's play! Let's see if you can get the right colored luggage to drop into its matching bin. I don't know about you, but this doesn't look so easy to me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. la, la, la.
Thank you.
Thank you. la, la, la.
I'm
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
la, la, la. La 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 la. la la.
La 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 la. la la la.
Ready to play another game? All you gotta do is pick